was a condition three and up, 1 mile trot, $8,000 purse, 9 trotters. Gil Levine brings him home.
Neck, Vern's Reveler gains ground second, and now it's Vern's Reveler that takes the lead. COALTOWN, Stevie is still there. King Carl's off stride. That's COALTOWN, Stevie regaining the lead with Vern's Reveler on the outside trotting second. COALTOWN, Stevie.
Trained by D. Harmer and driven by Tommy Harmer, the winner number 2, COALTOWN, Stevie. Vern's Reveler was second and Spur